I'm a legal immigrant. I came here right away. It took me 6.5 years to become citizen. My brother waited in China for 13 years to come here, and he could be here earlier if we had a, you know, streamlined process. It is a slap in the face to all the legal immigrants who are still waiting in line all over the world with American sponsors. What kind of message do we want to send to the world? If you follow the law, we're going to punish you. And if you come here illegally, we can give you quick pass to citizenship. I support deport all the illegal aliens who committed crime immediately. When they flood market with tons of printed money, that's how you cause inflation. It's not corporation, it's simple economics 101.
We saw support from across the ideological spectrum to advance really important and basic reforms to our antitrust and consumer protection laws that will make a difference for hardworking Granite Staters who are feeling pain.
Go ahead, Lily.
I'm sorry, here you are again, Maggie. It's caused by federal government. You're part of a Biden administration who causes high inflation. I heard people who are in my district complaining about high cost everything, but you don't have solutions. You're just repeating DNC talking points. Do you have independent thinking skill? Or you need to go to business school to study economics 101, who actually caused inflation? It's a federal government printing money.
One of the reasons that we find ourselves in this predicament is because Donald Trump decided to advance a tax policy that was really dedicated to a basic idea, to giving a big break to the wealthiest in this country and to the biggest corporations.
You are wealthy. You are worth $20 million to $30 million. How do you know about regular people suffering? Do you go shopping, go to Walmart, buy food? I talk to those people. I don't have money to run a TV ad. And you pretend you are poor, complain rent is so high. You couldn't save that apartment for other people to rent in Nashua. Just go back to your $2 million home in Portsmouth. Please don't say that, because you do not understand regular people's concerns. People cry in my arms on District
Lily.
2.
You're focused on me. I am focused on the voters and on the issues that matter to them.
Don't forget, we sent $175 billion to Ukraine. $175 billion. Every Democrat in U.S. House voted for it and waved a Ukrainian flag, where our people, our veterans, our mom, dad cannot afford simple daily costs like that. And the mainstream media don't report that. And I need to tell you the truth. Who is going to put the people's interests first?
Ms. Dunn Williams, that's time.
It's Donald Trump decided it was in his personal interest to stand in between the American people and the immigration reform that we all deserve.
Maggie is trained very well to not answer questions directly and repeat her party's talking points and not offer solutions to the reality. This is a big issue that the Grand Legislators are concerned with. Ever since Biden became president, he's the one who uses pen, reversed the previous President Trump's border policies, and enabled 11 million illegals in this country with taxpayers' incentives and funding for fracturing cities and cost crime range. You should be responsible. You should not even run for Congress, because you are part of that regime who caused this problem. Now you offer bigger government solution, more money. You don't need more money. You need to use his pen to reverse
30 seconds,
his executive orders.
30 seconds.
Again. My opponent is focused on me. I am focused on the voters.
Your husband, Jake Sullivan, National Security Advisor, is causing the world on fire because he's incompetent. He should get fired. I know I'm the underdog in this race, but I trust the people to decide after tonight. I am independent-minded, a legal immigrant come here to live under freedom and prosperity. I'm the embodiment of that American dream. Do you want somebody who will put our citizen interest first and to really show compassion and sympathy towards the daily struggles? Or you want somebody who was born with silver spoon, had no idea how the regular people economically and mentally struggling with daily life? I'm asking for your vote. I will always have town halls. I will represent you with pride and transparency.
That's time.
Thank you.